My name is Kieran Cooper. I'm sponsored by SF Yo-Yos, and I am the 2019 PNWR Yo-Yo Champion. Well, I started 10 years ago at my middle school amidst a craze. A friend had just brought a yo-yo to school, and I got hooked on it. I think he let me borrow it. There was some issue about his mom not letting me want to take the yo-yo from him, so I just went and bought my own. And yeah, it was perfect. It was just gave me something to fidget with. I don't really have a trick that I'm most proud of, to be honest. I sort of just really like whatever I'm doing in the moment. I have a really hard time with like naming tricks or like kind of like arguing that a trick is mine, I guess. You know, I sort of just like doing whatever feels the best in the moment. But there are a few tricks that I am particularly proud of, but they're all sort of in combos and in a longer form. My biggest tip for making tricks is to use a yo-yo that puts you in a different sort of headspace. My favorite thing to do is just go into my closet, I guess, and just pick out a yo-yo from the drawer of, you know, I have just a pile of yo-yos. And, you know, every yo-yo makes you do different things with it. And lately I've been messing with like lighter yo-yos, yo-yos that are about half the weight of a traditional yo-yo like this. And that's sort of made me feel more, or try to like be more intentional with my movement and be more gentle and not like as aggressive and hard-hitting as some of these like competition yo-yos make you play. So I think it's really just best to like just try as many yo-yos as possible and like just sort of, even if it doesn't really go with your tricks, just like adjust your style to play with different yo-yos, and I think that you'll like eventually develop a better like execution style overall. As of late, I've been watching a lot of Tsukasa Takatsu. He's on one drop yo-yos. He makes a lot of really nice repeaters, really like super clean execution. I love Daniel Kim's yo-yoing as well, and Yuki Spencer. Yep.
If people want to follow you and like see the tricks you're doing, mm-hmm. what's a good way to do that?
I'm on Instagram at KRNCPR, and I think my YouTube channel is just Kieran, but I can send a link to that as well.
Yeah, that's a predominant word. Working in environmental. Try to take water in your food.